so cute.
Oh, you just trying to... No, pick the pin over.
You have to kick the ball. You have one more. One more. Oh, that was close.
Almost.
It was close. Whoops. Right there. It went right through your toes. Woohoo! Good job. High fives.
High five.
Oh, knuckles. Oh, high fives. Pound it. That? You want to play with that? Okay, we have to clean up. Clean up. Can you go help me? Help? Good job. Can you get more?
You're keeping it with us.
Oh, good job. You did it.
Oh, that would be a miracle.
Okay, give me more. More. Thank you. One more.
Oh, one more, baby. Grab the next, last one.
There it is.
Oh.
Oh, man. You can get the ball here. Thank you very much. Okay. There you go. Good job. That was a good job. Should we put it this? Okay. We're going to throw them in the bucket. Can you throw? Good job. Thank you.
Okay, now you throw it, baby.
Your turn. Here, throw that one in there. Here, throw it in there. Your turn. Woo, good try. Here we go. More for you. More. Right here. Come closer. Yes! Woo, good job. That was a good try. She's like, oh, that was a good one.
Slam dunk.
Slam dunk. Slam dunk. Okay, can you catch? Here, watch this. Catch. In the bucket. Okay, can you catch? Catch. Woo, that was a good try. In the bucket. Do you want, hey,
you are better.
Hey, do you want to do more?
Other than that, it's doing okay.
Good. Where do you go with all my stuff?
just got a little nap before coming in here.
You're so cute. Did your parents pay extra for you because you're so cute?
Yes.
Yes, they did.
Mommy did.
You're beautiful.
Mommy did for sure.
She's so pretty.
I was going to say, and if that's the payment, then this baby must be the most adorable baby in the world.
Oh, you're pregnant again? Oh, wow.
Yeah,
when
6 months.
Oh, wow. Good job. Do you know if it's a boy or a girl?
No. We're not finding out.
Okay, can you say open?
Yeah.
Say open.
Yeah.
Here we go. Open. Open.
Yeah.
Sissy, you gotta do
open.
It.
Yeah.
I'll help you.
Gotta say oh.
No, Sissy, put your hands together.
Oh, everybody likes my bracelet today.
She's a big jewelry person.
Is she?
She's very conceited.
What?
I think. She looks in the mirror and she just like...
Self-absorbed.
I don't know the difference between the two.
Yeah?
What's the difference?
Conceited is kind of rude.
I mean, she's kind of rude. No,
you
can't lie about that.
Yay! Good job! I will help you. That was a good sign. I don't really know. This really isn't my stuff. This looks like Ochi's stuff.
Yeah.
Did you see her sign help?
Mm-hmm.
Good job.
What you
help?
Help.
You say help. Oops. Say help.
Yeah.
Good job.
Good girl.
Just know if you need help, just say help.
Yeah.
She's doing really great. So what did she do yesterday that aggravated her?
But just playing in the snow,
it was
falling.
So,
okay.
It was so high, so her trying to walk in it was just very
snowman?
She did.
Yeah. Oh, that's a knife. That should be.
I was gonna say, butter knife when they're making sandwiches.
I think, well, this is the OT room, so I think they do a lot of Play-Doh. Yeah, I see. Phone. Yeah. You look really good. You're putting it all in there? Here's some more.
She can pick it up with her toes, the marble, easily.
But
her
left
foot,
kind of like drags it backwards.
Yeah.
Not getting it, so.
Even when they're little, a lot of times the OTs will say that they don't generally have a hand preference until like age 4. Usually hand and foot dominance are the same side. It's pretty rare that it's different. So just watching her play, she seems to prefer right hand right now. And so with a marble thing, it might be too that she's right-footed dominant and is having an easier time with that.
Mm-hmm.
And the left side can be frustrating.
Yeah.
Okay, can we put them in my bucket? Put them all in my bucket and we'll clean up.
Yeah.
What? You're not going to help me clean up. You're cutting my stuff. Oh my goodness.
troublemaker, cutting up her stuff.
I know. Silly goose. Okay, so I would probably keep sharp stuff away from her at home.
Yeah,
we Sissy.
We have the kitchen gated off, so.
Can you help? Put it in a bucket? Help?
No, Sissy. Okay. Other way. Other way.
Done. Yeah? Nope. We have to say all done. Are we all
Sissy, you gotta tell her you're all done singing.
All done.
Sissy?
Do you need help?
Dad?
You need help? Good job. I'll take that one. Oh my gosh, we made them all
come
out.
Here.
Good job. I'm
going to
take this
out. Oh, you're so strong. Oh.
Good job.
Yeah, kick it.
Oh. Oh, yeah, that's actually what we were fixing to do.
Ooh.
Okay, here we go. Can you walk your hands? Walk. Come back here. Ready, set, walk. He won't go in. Come back here. Here we go. Walk those hands. Oh, come back here. You're silly. Ready, set, come back here. Okay. Ready, set, keep walking. Walk. Come back here. Here we go. Keep going. Walk a minute. There you go. Keep going. Oh, come back here. I got you. Walk them some more.
Oh, there you go.
You're so cute. Can we do the blue one? Let's do the blue one. Yeah. Okay, are you ready? This one's a big one. Walk those hands. Keep going. Come back. Yeah, I got you. Ready, set, walk them. Keep going. Nice job. Can we do it one more? Go. You're super strong. Oh, you got all the way to blue. Good job. Can you sit on top? How is that? Can you lay down? There you go. Here, I got you. Lay down, night. Jesus, I won't let you fall off.
Lay down, baby.
Can you lay down? Here we go. Lay down. She says, I'm not one, two. Dad. Is it all done?
Dad.
Good job. That was a good one. We'll do that another time. That one's a kind of a weird one.
Dad.
Yeah. Did you do your stretches today?
No, not today.
Not today.
We had kind of hard morning.
Oh shoot, what was going on?
I was having trouble putting on snow chains because she felt safer if they were on, and her and her brother were not listening at all.
Her and her brother?
Yeah.
Oh, she has a brother?
Yeah.
Oh,
we have her older brother Dylan, and then her, and then their baby.
Oh gosh, how old is Dylan?
He's 6.
Oh man, you've got your hands full.
So, my son, he was not wanting to clean his room.
Oh,
so he was crying about that. And then she was just
She feeds off her brother.
Of course.
And then she sees her brother crying, she blames me.
Oh no.
She automatically runs up and she's like, what'd you do? And I'm like, he needs to clean his room.
Are you sleepy? Don't be sleepy. It's time to play. So y'all have been working on jumping at home then?
Yeah.
Okay.
And she, even herself, like, just like walkways, doorways, she'll try to like jump over the threshold.
Nice.
And
she loves to ride her little tricycle inside the house. She's really good at it.
She maneuvers very well with it too.
That's awesome.
So that gives her a lot of leg power.
She's just 2?
Mm-hmm.
She's about to be 3 tomorrow.
Oh, tomorrow's your birthday.
The only thing that we're behind on is the talking, and we think that's because of her ears.
You know, it could be my oldest daughter. She was she talked, but it wasn't really clear, and then she had chronic conditions, and then she cleared right up.
Yeah. Yeah, because her right ear, they said, is completely full of fluid.
Well, and the doctor once described it to me, because I was saying, you know, she's just not clear. He said it's like when you lay down in a bathtub.
Yeah, you're hearing underwater.
Yeah. And he said that's exactly what she's hearing. Okay, we need to clean up. So all we're done with these.
Grab that one.
See?
She said no.
She said no.
That was
a
no.
Sissy, bring this to her.
No, thank you.
Go put this away.
Thank you. Oh, listen to Dad.
Baby girl, put this away.
Right here? Here we go. I will help you. Come on, I will help you. Let's help.
No, she don't want to be put away. She likes it there.
You're not stubborn, are you? What? Is your dad telling on you? Well, she looks really good. I talked with Chris before I saw her, and she was mentioning that y'all came in with what y'all thought was a leg length discrepancy. Mm-hmm. She showed me all her numbers and her measurements, and even when she walks, she doesn't appear to have a leg length discrepancy, because a lot of times you'll see like a curvature in the spine to kind of compensate for that. It's definitely something that now that she's kind of on our radar, we're going to watch all the time just to make sure that there's not one.
Because could that like come later?
It could. It absolutely could. A lot of times with kids, they'll have like a preference on posture.
She does have a preference on posture. She kind of like always kicks her hip out to the side.
And that could... when you look at that, it could look like a leg length discrepancy. I didn't take her shirt off to look at all on her back or anything. She's really young to be showing any signs of a scoliosis.
Yeah. They don't check that till middle school. They start checking.
They don't usually. It usually doesn't start until like the growth hormones start in girls, and so they really start checking that at about fifth. They're checking it younger.
Don't
these
touch,
days.
Baby.
But she doesn't appear to be unsymmetrical at all. Mm-hmm. Just from what I said.
Sissy, know what you're going to try to do.
Yeah. You have to sit on your bottom, please. No, thank you.
Yeah, originally she was going to try to get up onto the table. She's still trying.
No, thank you. I have to
she does it slowly. If you tell her no, she'll sit there for a minute.
You have to sit on her bottom. Nah. No, thank you.
It's,
done.
Even though she doesn't talk, she's very,
she's
very,
very
clever.
Animated. Hi.
Like,
Can you high five? She says no. You tell me no.
Like, she's a little kleptomaniac. She'll run and hide things. And she'll remember where they are because, like, my wallet, that gets taken a lot.
Oh, no.
All mom has to do is say, hey, let's go shopping with daddy's wallet. She'll take you right to it.
Oh, gosh. Are you happy?